Okay. Good afternoon, and we really appreciate all of you all showing up this afternoon. The board actually has a fair amount of business to do today. So what we're going to ask you to do, if you were, is that we're going to try to complete our business in the first part of the meeting. And we will reserve some time at the end of the meeting today to accept questions from the floor. But we've had two or three community meetings thus far, and if we have to have some more, we'll do that. But today, since the time is going to be a little bit limited, at the end of the meeting, when we open the floor for questions, if you keep it to questions, we would appreciate that very much. And we'll try to answer any and all of them to the best of our ability, okay? The next thing, we're going to change the order a little bit because the chancellor from the University of Arkansas, Little Rock, and the chancellor from the University of Arkansas Medical Sciences has asked to have a few minutes to address both the audience and the board. So I'm going to call on them, and they're sitting right here at the front, and I believe Dr. Monk, you were going to go first, is that correct?
Thank you, Madam Chair. Board, I thank you for the opportunity to be able to speak to you. That's really all I have this afternoon.
Thank you very much, sir. We appreciate those comments. Chairman Anderson?
Madam Chair, members of the Technology Park Board, thank you for the opportunity to address you. Thank you for the opportunity to address you on this significant community issue.
I think what we will do, are there any comments that any person from the board would like to make with respect to these presentations?
Chairman Good, I would like to make one comment.
George, I want to go to William or Harry, and I want to ask you a question. We have had it from the board, too. Perfect. We just repeat that when necessary.
Well, thank you. First, since I got a question on comments, I figured I'm going to answer this question. Since this is an area that I have to admit, I'm here as a resident and as somebody who's an elected official who accesses this area. So I had several questions, and in the interest of time, I'm trying to remind you these two critical things.
Same question, easy question. The readings from local bank.
Okay. I believe that Representative John Walker wanted to have a word. Is he here? Has he gone already? Okay. If not, Dale Charles.
I want to make a presentation today, of course.
No, this is only for questions today, sir. It's already 5 o'clock, and we're going to have to close early quickly. So, please, if you have a question.
No, I don't have a question.
Okay.
I talked to Jay about it.
Okay, that'd be fine.
Would you like me to make copies for you?
No, I'll make a presentation.
Next one is, I believe it's Obi Nunsley. Is that correct?
Yeah.
You're going to do it. Okay, all right. Jason Bolden.
Yes,
yes, sir.
My name is Jason Bolden. I own 7 properties in Site 3, and I'm also a real estate attorney, and I represent a group of clients who collectively own approximately 40 properties in Site 3.
40?
They are all enthusiastically in support of the technology park being located in that site. And my question is, what can we do to show you that we support the technology park being located in Site 3?
I think doing just what you did. I would like to write a note to the authority. because everybody else has been in a position to write their opinions and their comments, and we'd be more than happy to receive that. And Mr. Charles, that would also be true for your comment. If you would like to put that in writing, send it to us, we'd be more than happy to try to tell you again, okay? Thank you very much. I appreciate it.